Arunachal Pradesh, also called the Land of Rising Sun, or Orchid State of India, Don Lid of Mountain, lies in northeast India. The state is the largest of the northeastern states, spread over an area of 83,743 square kilometers. The state shares an international border, 160 kilometers long with Bhutan in the west, while a 1,030 kilometers long border separates the state from China in the north. A 440 kilometers long border exists between Arunachal Pradesh and Burma in the east. It borders the states of Assam in the south and Nagaland in the east and southeast. Arunachal Pradesh falls in the outer Himalayas and Patkoi Ranges. It is endowed with wide topographical variations, vegetation and wildlife. The state is vivisected by rivers and streams, which originate in higher Himalayas and Arakan Ranges and flow down to form the tributaries of Brahmaputra. Arunachal Pradesh is primarily a hilly tract nestled in the foothills of Himalayas. Previously, Arunachal Pradesh had been a part of the Northeastern Frontier Agency. Today, Arunachal Pradesh is a state of the Indian Union.